In the house, guys. In the house. 3-1-3. 3-1-3. 1-2-3.
Three.
The Atlanta Dream are the 2010 Eastern Conference champions.
We were fortunate enough to win the Eastern Conference championship last year and move on to the finals against Seattle.
Who really wants the most? That's what playoffs comes down to. You know, whoever makes the hardest plays for the longest amount of time.
Angel McCautry, what an effort. But it's the Seattle Storm winning their second WNBA title.
We lost three games by a total of 8 points, and it was a very competitive series. But to have the Atlanta Dream do so much in such a short period of time was amazing.
Once you've been there, you know how to get back there. It's not difficult. It's one of the things where you just have to go get it if you really want it.
As the Atlanta Dream entered the 2011 season, they were hungry for more success. The team also had a new look with the addition of a former number one overall pick, Lindsey Harding.
Looking at a team from last year, we wanted to make sure that we tried to upgrade our point guard position. I think that adding Lindsey Harding to our lineup is going to be tremendous.
Harding drives in and scores.
This team is very easy to get along with. I mean, from the moment I walked in, everyone was so excited. They have great chemistry on and off the floor, so that's not an issue. But like I said, as a point guard, you want to come in and blend as easy as possible, and I feel that I'm doing that.
But despite their early optimism, the Dream struggled to regain last year's form.
Turnovers have been plaguing this Dream ball club. They are last in the WNBA in turnovers at 18.2 per game, and that has to change for this team to have success.
We've learned a lot from the beginning of the season. One being that, you're not going to win every game. And of course, you have to go through your obstacles. We had a lot of injuries, and, you know, we have Lindsey's news for our program. So just a thing where we had to just find our chemistry and our balance.
At the midseason break, head coach Marinell Matters and Angel McCautry had the opportunity to participate in the All-Star game, while the rest of the team got her chance to recharge its batteries.
Everybody needs a little break to clear their mind, get away a little bit, come back ready to go.
McCautry throws it up to herself and lays it in off the window. That was fun.
That's the one thing we tried to keep our momentum, keep our confidence up. We still believe we can do great things. It's still a little bit early. We're not halfway mark. We still have plenty of time to turn things around, which we're trying to do now.
But as the Dream resumed play, they faced an immediate setback as guard Shaylee Lenning suffered a season-ending knee injury.
Lenning, you will have to leave the court with assistance.
Despite losing a key player, spirits were still high as the Dream got ready to make their playoff push.
How you doing, NBA TV? This is Izzy. This is Lindsey.
Hola.
This is Allie.
And this is Courtney.
And this is Angel. Angel McCaffrey.
Facing adversity, the Dream has been galvanized by its all-star.
The thing I've learned is how to be a better leader. You know, making my troops happy. How to feed them the ball, how to talk to each one.
Gotta get ready for today.
It's time. It is time. And that's how I've grown this year as a leader. And since that has happened just recently, things have turned around.
From Phillips Arena in Atlanta, Georgia, a rematch of last year's championship series between the Seattle Storm and the Atlanta Dream. Atlanta running and looking good, leading 12-5. Quick pass for the lane.
Entering the month of August, the Dream has gotten back on track, including a pair of wins over the team that defeated them in the finals last season, the Seattle Storm.
And the Atlanta Dream get back on the winning track after two straight defeats. Very impressive win for Atlanta.
With four wins in their past six games, the Dream have risen to fourth place in the East, but they hope to climb even higher.
Price with three, got the step, the little at the horn, and a heartbreaking loss.
I just truly believe that we are on the right track now, and we need to definitely continue to improve.